Something is going on with your son, and I'd like to talk to you about it. Ever since the science fair, but really even before that.
Yes, I know. I've been feeling the same thing.
There's something I'd like to show you.
What is this?
This is a Tibetan painting. It's called a mandala. It's a symbolic representation of the universe. This one's actually almost 1,000 years old.
It's beautiful, but why are you showing it to me?
These were drawn by your son.
Noah drew these?
Amazing. When I saw Noah's drawings, they really struck a chord, now, especially this one, which is particularly rare.
Yeah, this is actually an astrological configuration. The book says it's a map to the past and future. In Tibet, they believe that there are extraordinary children with this very special knowledge and abilities. They are considered actually very rare souls, very gifted, like Noah.